Behold the Master.
Keep an eye on your fellow man. See the face and the smile, and then can you judge by the way that it looks?